one of the great Australian songwriters.
Now we've got Metal as Anything. That's the band I play with, remember? with our new single, If You Leave Me, Can I Come Too?
Can I Come Too? Can I Come Too? Can I Come Too? Can I Come Too? Can I Come Too?
But if you leave me, can I come too? We can always stay. And if you leave me, can I come too? And if you go, can I come too?
Where'd you get greedy from? Why not?
Tell him, Greed.
Why not?
He once ate 15 pieces of Kentucky Fried Chicken in a sitting.
While we were playing.
A bucket pack.
While we were
standing,
playing.
Standing, Reed.
That's right, he was
and
standing.
And I just had two hamburgers at once, but I've been dieting, and that was years ago.
And he was a harmonica player then, too. It really clogged the harmonica up, I tell you.
When you write songs yourself and they recognise your songs amongst the covers you do,
yeah.
That's a huge buzz, and you never get. And when they clap it, when you play the first chord, and they go, ah! You never get over that.
Metal is anything.
You level is town. Hello, girl, let's disappoint. Ain't that you in a sad face? Coming to my place and live it up. You beside the dance floor, what do you cry for? Let's live it up.
You beside the dance floor, what do you cry for?
What all we were doing was just trying to stop becoming art teachers, because that's the end of it. When you finish art school, you had to become an art teacher. I've got nothing against art teachers. In fact, I revered my art teachers, but you really have to be suited to it. I think the only thing I'm suited, I'll be doing this until they put me in a box, because I'm only good at being myself. I can't be anything else. And I think that's also the key to songwriting, is be yourself. Never worry about writing a song that you think sounds like somebody else's. That's bigging yourself up a bit, mate. I'll tell you what, you write a song, it's your song. Own it.